Hi. My name's Mr. Pete. I've been teaching for a few years now, and I've got to say, this is my best class I've ever taught.
Pete, very nice.
They do some work on the conduction system of the heart, and they would like to show you exactly what they've done.
Count Kinsella, pupil, nerve inputs going down the bundle of his.
Alex Harker, Pekinti Fibre.
James H, part of the wave of excitation. Quit hyping! And Robbie Savage look alive.
Yeah!
Jordan Bullen, SA Nerd.
Get him. Hey, Vina!
Jack Garrett, Pekinti Fibre.
George Bowden, part of the wave of excitation.
I'm beefy.
Ryan Guskowski, nerve impulse from the brain.
That
was a
good
sandwich,
really, coming through.
What?
Nerve impulses travel from the CCC and arrive in the right atrium. The SA node sends an impulse across both atria, prompting the cardiac muscle to contract in a wave of excitation. This wave stimulates the AVN node, which sends impulses down the septum in a specialised group of muscle fibers called the bundle of His. The impulses travel back up through the ventricles via a network of Purkinje fibers. This causes contraction of the ventricles.
Boom.
Yes!
Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on. Once more, you open the door. My heart will